We accomplish nothing else today. At least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. I've got a call for them.
We'll kill you. Suppose it would be a shame to come all this way and die right now here. Salah battling the tiger. I'd say we're on the right track. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call.
Up here.
Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water. Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Nothing we don't.
Let's see. Seems to know what she's doing.
What the? Look!
Hang on. Got them!
Thank you.
No!
Shoot! No escaping me now!
Come somewhere.
I off the asshole. Might be a way through. Right. Back to it.
Ah, let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere.
No!
Must be a way into the city somewhere.
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects the sword.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
Not in the world. You have another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysalar kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved your city from the Persians.
We were just here.
Into the ledge above the fall.
Ah! Very good. There we go. Up this way. Huh?
Getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balor, Lord Shiva.
That's Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh, at least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great.
Hurry up. Here, get your
company ahead. I see him.
Okay. Done. Let's go.
Some kind of cenote.
Well, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Sitar?
Veena. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Oh, why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
I said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't. Thank you. Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.